Look how big I am. This is a regular size thing. Get the top off. I'm so high, I can't figure out how to get in. What I'm talking about. That's some fresh breath right there.
There it is.
How's that?
I like it.
Nice. You got the big head.
No, thank you.
Nice. Matching. Interesting. Unless you're going to eat some.
I might eat one or two.
Cottage.
We're gonna stay at Red Bug Inn.
It's Red Bud.
Oh,
ago.
We're hiking on Indian Rockhouse Trail.
Roots of a tree that fell over from an ice storm. Look how massive that is.
I'm gonna wash my hair.
You got your beanie.
If a tree falls in a forest and no one is around, does it make a sound? Look how pretty all that sunlight is coming in through those trees. Attention to that part.
Yeah.
An old zinc mine.
It doesn't go really any further than that, but it's safe.
Let's see.
It was just a test hole. The ninja is at work with her sword. Her hiking stick sword.
Hiking stick on early morning hikes.
Hiking stick sword batting down spider webs.
So this is the natural bathtub.
After a natural bath. Can't repeat no more.
Now it smells good. Want to smell them?
Trick or treat.
I can tell we're the first ones on the trail this morning because we are knocking down lots and lots of spider webs. There's one. Oh, I see them.
Everywhere.
Whoa, I see a spider that I gotta knock. So we made it. Here it is. Now that's cool. This place is huge. When Stacy goes ahead of me because he knocks down all the spider webs out of my way, and then I don't have to worry about them so much.
I told you about when.
Oh.
From the rock top.
Oh.
All the way back.
We have been hardcore hiking on the return because breakfast stopped serving at 10:30 and we want to get there in time. We don't want to show up at 10:30. We want to get there in plenty of time to get a hot cooked breakfast at the restaurant.
So
we're booking it. We're breathing hard and sweating now, but it's gonna be worth it. So last night, after we got to our camp, we came down this really long trail back behind our cottage, and we found this retreat area with all these different cabins. No electricity. There's an outhouse.
Have a thing of matches in here for courtesy. Well, that's where I'm coming tomorrow.
And a beautiful overlook, which is where we had our hammock set up. But it's just a retreat area. And so we're kind of busy looking around, checking it all out. This is like a yurt where it's the kitchen area. Stacy's making rainmaker sounds.
Oh, hi. What? Welcome to our commune kitchen. Well, I have no idea what's going on.
I'm knocking down spiders.
And you're doing a wonderful job. We're going to be a little nosier right before the storm hits. He's got a really nice view.
So it started pouring down rain.
It's coming down.
Hard. And so we ran through the woods really fast to come to the first shelter that we could find.
It's a fantastic place.
Hey, it's starting to rain. Bumper boats. Stacy's birthday dinner.
I'm fixing to tear this up. I'm starving.
And we found an interesting little stop just off the highway to check out on the drive home.